Yawns are contagious. If you've ever been around someone yawning, you know it can sometimes trigger your own. But now research shows yawning can be contagious for dogs, too. A new study from the University of Tokyo observed 25 dogs in their owners' homes. They measured the dog's heart rate while watching how dogs responded to watching their owners yawn compared to watching strangers yawn. Monitoring their heart rate allowed researchers to rule out the possibility that the dog's yawns were a stress response, because dogs also yawn when stressed. The study found the dog's heart rates did not change, meaning it actually was a response of empathy. It also showed the dogs yawn more often when watching people they knew, demonstrating that the contagiousness of yawning in dogs correlated with the level of emotional proximity.
The dogs were also adept at sensing a genuine yawn. It's a genuine yawn. And were less inclined to do so after seeing a fake one. Woof woof.
NBC reports that while many different animals can yawn, contagious yawning, which shows a sense of community and kinship, only happens within a few animals and, of course, humans. When 22 primates were played videotapes of yawning adult and young monkeys, they yawn more often after a yawning video than after tape that showed stretching or biting or other movements. The study also showed a Siberian Husky and German Shepherd mix yawn the most during the study, 5 and 6 times. Also, ABC reports out of the 25 dogs, 14 didn't yawn at all. The study was published Wednesday in the journal PLOS ONE. For Newsy, I'm Candace Aviles.